How is juggling any lamer than magic?
Magic's not lame.
I don't get it. I mean,
is this lame?
Barney, no. We said no fireballs at the table.
What the hell is wrong with you?
There's alcohol in here.
Barney, we've talked about this. It's a fire code violation.
Yeah, but Ted provoked
me. No, you are on a timeout. Go sit over there.
But
go.
Barney, that's like the third one in a row that you've screwed up.
Well, I'm trying, but it's...
Look, you fold twice to the middle, fold back and forth, pull the ends out, flip over, open the flaps, fold the edges, crease the front, fold in half, fold the wings down, push in the bottom corners, and fold the wings back out. Or would you like one of my kindergartners to show you?
Wait, I think I've got it.
Forget it, the paper's too expensive. You're out.
Aw, nerds.
I totally sabotaged myself. And now I'm smoking.
Get out.
But it's feelings hour, and I'm holding Feely the Share Bear. And whoever's holding Feely the Share Bear gets to sit in the share chair.
Barney, this is not your private therapist's office.
Hey, is Marshall around? I have a massage in Queens in half an hour I need to write.
No, he's at the library all day. Just take the keys.
Well, yeah, I'll cancel. See you later.
Wait! You know how to drive, right?
But of course I know how to drive. I love driving.
Mm-hmm.
Hitting the road, cruising the lanes, braking, honking, love it.
Which pedal's the gas?
Trick question.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Middle, left, right?
I'm gonna teach you. Barney Stinson, buckle up.
This isn't right. God never meant for us to travel at such breakneck speeds.
Relax. Not great. Nor the old lady on the rascal. This isn't a race.
Go!
So, I made an appointment with that cardiologist.
Fine, you want me to go with you because you're a little scared?
No.
Do you want me to go with you because you're a lot scared?
Yes.
Okay, fine.
Well, Barney, your heart sounds fine.
See, Lily? She was worried.
Although it seems like you might have a slight arrhythmia.
Oh, great. Did Lily send you? I don't have the bear, okay? I'm not giving it back.
24 hours later, they return for the results.
Okay, everything looks fine here, although I did notice a few irregularities. There's nothing to be alarmed about.
Go on, doctor.
Dude, a dog.
A zitch dog.
Yes.
1-0.
Crap. What do I do? Tell me what to do, Ted.
Step on the brake. Sometime in the next 20 minutes.
Which one's the brake again?
The left one.
Left. Oh, man, left. I'm totally blanking.
Make the L's with your hands.
Oh, we're not gonna make it.
What?
I don't know why I turned on the radio. We're gonna die. Tell me what to do, Ted.
Relax. You're being crazy.
Help me, Ted. Help me, Ted. Being serious. Stop dropping. I'm being serious. Tell me what to do.
Tell me
what to do. It's not good. No.
This is how it starts. First, Robin moves in with Dawn. Then Marshall and Lily have a baby. Then Ted...
gets married?
I was gonna say is found alone in his apartment, devoured by his cats. But either way, not pretty. Everyone's leaving me, and I don't like it. The world needs Marshall and Lily together. I'm not crying. There's something in my eye.
We have an announcement.
I know. It's a terrible idea. You can't do it. Just look at me.
I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed.
She did it.
Shut up.
We're okay.
We're okay.
It's a miracle.
Wow. It sounds like you had some accident in that car.
Actually, he had two accidents, if you have the fact
humana,
that he...
Humana. Shotgun for eternity.
You can't call shotgun for eternity.
I just called it.
You can't just call things, Barney.
I call that I can call things.
No.
Barney planned on being a violinist.
Lily,
don't tell me things.
Now, even though she puts up a tough exterior, what Robin really wants, deep down...
I'm bored.
You said you wanted my help.
Can we draw boobs on the chalkboard?
We did that already.
No, like really big boobs.
We can tell people.
Tell people what?
Hi, Barney.
Tell people what?
Man, the food looks delicious, doesn't it?
Tell people what?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. Tell people what?
Can we talk about this later?
Absolutely. Tell people what?
Just not something we want to talk about right now, okay, Barney?
Okay.
Uh-huh. Great. Whew, that was a close one.
Think he'll actually let it go?
Tell people what? Tell people what? Tell people what? Tell people what? Tell people... There's a black Nissan Stanza in the parking lot with its lights on. Tell people what? Tell people what?
Gone are the tank tops, Ted. Gone are the cute little skirts. Gone are the sundresses. The sundresses, Ted. I don't think I can make it another 8 months with no sundresses.
Barney, I have to grade these papers.
I'm sorry, I'll let you work. But first a riddle. What lightweight outfit, pink or white, makes the front of my slacks abnormally tight?
I really have to get this done.
Of course, of course. Sundress, by the way.
They said I had AD something. Can we have class outside?
What are you doing?
I just wanted to listen to a little music, that's all.
And this next one's going out to Swarley. All your friends know you miss Barney, but he's gone. And you gotta accept that, baby. And Swarley, you're gonna be a better woman for it. Here's I Am Woman by Helen Reddy.
Now I'm a woman. I love it. You know, I was thinking about this whole new name thing last night. You know what I realized? I like it.
You like being called Swarley.
Are you kidding? I want you to call me that.
You really think this is gonna work?
So I think what's gonna work? I'm just saying, I love my new name. So please only call me that from now on.
Call you what?
You know, that new name that you've been calling it.
Say it.
Why? You guys know what it is.
Say the name.
No, I don't want to! I hate it! I hate it! It's not funny! It's never been funny! I've never done any... No! I want to see a pretty girl.
Okay, just be cool for one second.
I'll be cool.
Oh, hell no!
Ow!
Ow! Claudia is getting married tomorrow.
I love you. And I love Robin, and I want to make this work. So if you give me a few weeks of attention, I could give you a lifetime of happiness. Can you do that for me?
Do you think I should get Sports Illustrated for 70% off the cover price? Can we have class outside?
This is a low moment for the barnacle. I should be off playing laser tag right now, but instead, don't look at me, I'm hideous.
You just look like a regular guy.
Exactly. I'm a Ted. I'm wearing elastic waist fleece pants.
And isn't it more comfy?
Yes.
What's this envelope? Is this a wedding invitation? Robin's marrying Dawn. I'm gonna die alone. Ted's gonna get eaten by cats.
Dude, relax. It's from Marissa Heller.
Come on, you need to eat something.
Too weak to hold bowl.
Fine, I'll feed you.
Ouchie in my mouth! I don't want it. I want ice cream.
No, you're not having ice cream for dinner just because you're sick.
But my throat hurts.
No!
I hate you!
Oh.
Don't leave me. So, you're this comfy every night, and Lily still has sex with you.
Yeah, that's what marriage is all about, man. Unconditional love. You can wear whatever you want and still get laid.
Tell me more about being married.
Well, sometimes, when you're married, you wake up to the smell of breakfast already on the table.
And coffee, too?
And coffee, too. Sometimes, she'll even put out a vase of freshly cut flowers.
I love flowers. And sometimes, when you're worried you've made all the wrong decisions in life and you're not nearly the man you want to be, what does she do then?
Well, she tells you that you're great. It's all gonna be okay.
That's wonderful.
Little guy had a big day. We'll talk about it tomorrow. Sweet dreams, slugger.
Barney, you've really grown up, you know that?
Thanks.